If God is for us, who can be against us? If God is for again.